Back to at home, the state is paving the way for the rest of the nation to accommodate the deaf and blind at movie theaters. A new law requiring open captioning and audio descriptions at theaters went into effect yesterday. The first movie shown with the accommodations was Star Wars: The Force Awakens at Ward Theaters today. The bill was introduced by Representative James Tokioka, whose son is deaf.
Star Wars crosses many generations of moviegoers and, you know, family members. And, you know, what's important about this film is that the deaf community now can, you know, watch a film that is going to be so a big connection for the generations.
I thought the movie was amazing. It was great. It was what people have been wanting. You know, it was a complete experience. We're fully accessible.
Theaters with more than two locations will be required to accommodate the deaf and blind for at least two showings per week for each movie.